So, hi, I'm Razi.
Hi, I'm Sherian. And yeah, we're students of BEC.
And all met you.
Yeah. So the reason I came was because I'm currently teaching as a public speaking trainer for kids. And I'm also wanting to go overseas to work as an English teacher one day because I've made a lot of foreign friends and I find joy in teaching them English. So I thought this course will help me kind of learn the proper way to teach foreigners, and it really did.
Why I started this course, well, there was this lapse between my university period and my NS, so I had a period of 10 months. I extended my service for about 6 months, and then for the following 4 months, I thought maybe I should do something with my time. And I came over to BEC to... Well, I had a friend. I helped her with her English, and I thought maybe I can do something with teaching English.
So, I give tuition, and I was thinking of maybe getting out of that and going to a proper teaching role. So I looked online, and normally I teach English, so I figured why not? And I was looking at this place and all the reviews and everything was so positive. I was like, okay, let's do this. And it has been a very fun, fantastic experience. And I've made new friends, as you can see here. No man here. And yeah, it's been amazing, it's been great.
Yeah. And out of all the other courses online, like this is the most course that I found.
Yeah.
And the reviews of all the teachers are very good as well, and the admin staff is also very good as well. That's why.
Everyone is fantastic.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's a lot of fun. Every day is like, it's very hands on, a lot of hands on activities, so you kind of learn how to actually teach.
I didn't know English could be taught this way. I really didn't know.
In a fun way,
yeah.
That's what it means.